Well, I'm gonna go back to the course maker. All right.
You made a level here?
No, he's fooling around.
I was just messing around with that level. It's a completely botched level.
It's like, fuck it.
There's no thought process involved. I was just making everything big.
Alright.
Let's go play World 2.
What is that one called?
Don't Welcome back, everyone, to Gaming Tavern.
Don't trust a what? Don't.
Well, we're gonna find out. Let's go play World 2.
Well, what's up with World 1?
I don't know. That was already there.
Yeah, I think it's a pre-made model.
Okay.
The Underworld. We can go play it if you want.
Yeah, I mean, let's try it.
I'm sure it's easy.
And then we'll try yours.
All right, let's play this thing. Underworld,
it
baby.
Looks normal.
It looks so archaic. I love it.
That was the original.
I don't trust it.
Yeah, but there's no Goombas.
I don't trust it. Come back, mushroom.
It's classic shit.
I remember being a kid hitting that, and it goes the wrong way, and it goes like out of the screen. And you're just like, fuck.
I just imagine like a meme. Oh, it's kind of different. I just imagine like a meme where he goes to like hit a block, and it's just from the fucking nuclear holocaust goes off. And that's all we know of the Mushroom Kingdom.
I like the meme that was going around Facebook where it's like, if you recognize this character, you were the second child. It's Luigi. I never knew it was Luigi, I was just associated, like, Mario changed his clothes.
No, the one I've seen was, like, the 8-bit version of a Goomba, and it's like, if she doesn't know what this is, she's too young for you, bro.
I liked your old philosophy. Oh, if she could beat me at Smash
Bros. Finished!
I married her.
You beat me once by a fluke, you never beat me again.
Oh, I beat you so good, though. No, I beat you twice,
next
technically.
Time.
It was like
the first time I cheaped you, I will give you that. But the second time, I took you out with Yoshi.
Alright, let's try the gym.
Alright, who wants to go first?
I'll try it. Did you make it a bullshit level?
It's not a complete bullshit level.
It's not complete. He says as he like kind of looks off into the distance.
I'm working
on... Don't trust him. Did you upload this?
No, I haven't uploaded it yet.
I shouldn't flee. I shouldn't do the faux thing where I flee.
I've designed this level.
Oh, we unlocked it. You might try to use it.
Woo! He looks so happy.
You gotta follow those coins, bro.
I don't want to trust him.
Look, there's a mushroom there.
Yeah, it's good for you.
I think.
It's all good.
We're good. Oh, fuck.
A good thing another mushroom popped out of there.
Yeah, seriously.
Don't worry, I'm being nice. I could be a much tougher person.
It was a serene jump.
Yes, it was lovely.
You had time to think about
it. It was like a gazelle. Okay. Now that I know...
Fuck it! You're really happy to get those coins.
I'm gonna
be rich! Rich!
So you don't really need that.
No, I'm not gonna bother with it.
It's just there to distract you. This level is designed.
I'm warming up.
You could also use the other controller.
Yeah, yeah. I'm not used to this. It's so big.
That's what she said.
So.
Yeah,
and I really
she
only,
did.
Only designed this with like two lines of items and things,
right.
objects. I can't do anything special yet.
It's a level
challenge. I'm still unlocking some stuff.
Oh shit!
I gotta work with a minimalist mind. Oh, welcome to my hell.
You can run across that without dying.
Can I?
Yeah.
Yeah, if you time it right, you can just, like, keep running and go... across.
Last turn that I pass it over.
I just love how happy he is. He's just like, I'm gonna get me some money.
I love money. I love life.
Oh, look
it's
at you.
It's payday, bitch.
It won't come out if you stand on it.
I don't care. I just want to get by. Okay.
The face. There you go.
Oh!
Okay, I'm passing this over.
There you go, Matt.
You won't give me that. I use this. I'm a man.
Okay, then.
I use a controller.
You're a man with a small controller. You have nothing to prove and nothing to compensate for.
I'm good.
David Hasselhoff. One day I totally expect you to be drunk on the floor eating a hamburger while Min is taping you. I really do expect it.
Oh, yeah?
Oh. Do.
I thought I was gonna land on the platform. Here we go again.
We're doing really well, aren't we?
I know.
See, this is really how you're gonna look like when you're smiling after you beat this level.
Fuck.
You're gonna be like, fuck, it's done. I kissed my mom.
No, the well Welcome to Duloff song comes on. Kiss your... Wipe your... Face.
Wipe your face.
What is it? Wipe your...
Face.
Oh, fuck.
You don't have enough momentum.
Basically, you have to land and keep running.
Yeah. That is learning.
You.
He's learning.
Fuck you. You can just die. Oh, no! Oh, good! What? There's no way to get back
pretty
up.
Much... I designed this with the hopes of being able to do some kind of secret... No.
Oh, that's
the
right.
Item so is not available.
I just left it there,
so you have to have to kill yourself.
Which
requires that moment of realizing you pretty much screwed yourself over.
Alright, so this is it.
Yeah.
Okay. Teabag.
Teabag. Not grab.
I'm guessing that's control pad. Do that? Like a taunt?
Yeah. You can push up.
Doesn't risk it, just takes it nice and easy.
Fuck it. Oh, I could. Oh, oh, oh! Don't. Gotta get the points. Oh, it takes too long. Oh, fuck you! What's this?
Oh!
Fuck that noise. What's next? What? What?
There's a jump?
Take a leap of faith.
And
you
hit.
You hesitated, so now. The wonders of hesitation.
Oh, there we go. I like how you designed it so just so you can't see it.
Yeah. So you gotta take a leap of faith.
Shit.
There's no douchebag.
And because you hesitate, everything starts getting a little bit more chaotic.
Right.
All right.
Down.
This one's really short. It's short
down,
and sweet.
Down.
Down the rabbit hole. You should have called it.
This is not really a rabbit hole. It's more of a shit store. Look at all those Goombas. Everyone's just going down.
Except for that little fucker. He looks like he's going up.
He's coming back.
He's going up.
This one's not bad.
Whoa! He comes back.
Oh, no.
Good thing you don't have a mushroom. Take it, would you?
Beat me up.
Yay!
So that's my second turn.
It makes me think of, Cat Mario. Remember you're like, Fauve, get to the top of
the
flag.
That was cool, but it wasn't like a level. It was more like part of a level.
Yeah.
It was good, though. What did you say, Fauve? Sorry.
Like, you know when we were playing 3D Cat Mario? And like, you're like, Fauve, you're Peach, you have to get to the top of the flag, so
right.
I get like the flag at the end.
Yeah, you just kind of...
And I just like hit the bottom, like...
See that? It jumped too fast that it didn't even register. Oof.
I like doing this. Who do you think you're gonna get? You're gonna get a special treat? No! No treat for you!
Welcome to Monster. I'd actually like to try making a level. It looks like it'd be fun.
Remember when I was a kid?
I just can't wait till we have warps and, like, doors.
Yeah, like,
then again, then it's
gonna
get super...
I mean, now that I'm older, I get it, but I mean, like, when I was a kid, I was like, what the fuck are those blocks? I have to break them all. It's, like, mostly just coins.
No, you're killing toads. It's the game theories, right?
Not game theory. It's actually in the fucking instruction manual of the first game. Nope.
I was a kid. I didn't need instructions.
Oh, yeah. I was just about to push down, but I forgot.
You don't have that ability just yet.
This better not be troll. Oh. That's a troll. This one's probably a troll, too.
Oh, it's perfectly spaced, so you can take advantage of getting those points.
Oh... This is bad.
That makes me think of the instructions thing. Like, remember when I'm like, Matt, can you build the crib for me? And you're like, I don't need instructions. I'm like, yeah, that's why we're getting Brandon to build the crib now.
I need to know. Oh, no! Oh,
you got a special mushroom.
Oh, what was it? Just for shits.
It was a random one.
It was a random
one? It could
be
out of anything you have unlocked.
Oh, really? You can just pick a random one?
Yep.
Interesting. Alright, so that's pretty cool, Jimmy. On to...
For like, spending, like, a couple minutes on each one.
Should we go back to the events, or should we do another 10 Mario Challenge for shit?
Yeah, let's do 10 Mario Challenge.
10 Mario Challenge?
We need to warm up.
No, but we unlock shit by doing this, so it's good.
Hi, guys.
This will be my last turn.
Technically, that was Mario just needs to get all kinds of fun. Just run. Just run.
Holy shit, he's running a bit too fast for me. I don't even know.
Did you even get another star yet? I feel like this is going on a little too
long. I don't even fucking know. There you go.
That was a Fauve level.
No, you probably would have fucked up and died.
Thanks for the confidence.
I'm just saying. You'd be like, what, I have to jump? I thought I had to die.
You know, there's two things, fight or flee. I'm really good at the fleeing part.
Whee!
Be brave and get up close.
All right. I feel like this
So is saith sick. The Mario game. Oh, Jesus fucking...
Oh, fuck.
Oh, I gotta get really close. That sucks.
It probably kills him. You probably had to like, oh!
Fuck you, guys! I had
You had it.
It was there,
but
I need to just
run right
into it.
Yeah,
you just have to run into it.
So you gotta do is you just don't hesitate.
Motherfucker!
No!
Interesting.
That's a cool level.
So
though.
You have to like hope for the hope
actually.
For
what
the
you can do is hit the star and then run back and
wait till it bounces towards you.
Yes, yeah, is what I'm guessing. It'll get to you eventually. Just wait for the physics.
Does it go? Yeah. I was gonna ask, do they actually disappear?
No.
They must all die.
There go all the Mungos.
I can't even jump
Mungo
over.
Mungo got angry. Yeah, not bad. Right. Added to the course bot sample courses.
Alright. Next.
Fauve's turn. Sigmar's. Mario's just taking a nice stroll through the park.
5-3 remix, Shoe Goombas. Oh, yes. This is from Mario Brothers 3. This is actually a level from Mario 3. It's called Kuribo's Shoe. If you kill a Goomba who's in a boot,
you can jump in
from beneath
and manipulate it.
Like, if you kill him while he's like on top of a block, not okay.
Even like that.
Yeah, Mario 3 was the other way around.
Now you can step on anything.
Like, you can step...
Not run into anything. You can step on everything.
Okay.
Oh, hey, he has wings.
Just jump.
Oh,
like, he can fly.
I believe.
I know somebody who has that as a tattoo, actually. Like, the same as the sprite with the boot on his fucking arm.
Right,
just like a...
Everybody... Get the super big boot, mega boot.
Can I hop?
There you go. No, you're too super small.
You might actually have fucked yourself.
Yeah, I don't know how to get out.
Try to push your shoulder buttons.
Okay.
They saved you on that one. Pow!
Now I can get my boot.
We get into the boots and we hop around. Hop up and get down.
So you can touch anything, but not from the side. God damn it.
Fauve operates like a tank. I'm just gonna run shit over.
Pretty much. It's the best tactic.
It's like she
gets
like she gets hit every time. But just before I'm about to say, don't touch the... Anyway. At least now you'll know. So try jumping on things now.
So I think there's like a form of hell where you end up being Mario and random people are playing you. So you have no control over your physical body.
So this
body.
Is somebody who's actually in hell, right?
This is like somebody in hell right now going like... Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, I hope this person knows what they're doing! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god! My physical body is going to be ruined!
What the fuck is going on? Anything is possible when you're Mario. You can jump on those flowers, though.
Woo!
You won't take damage.
I love how they scream. And that's the specialty of Das Boot.
I never understood what that pipe up there was. Maybe you could fly up there as a secret? Who knows?
Maybe.
This is the remix, I guess? Try to run and jump. Yeah, perfect.
Yay!
Congratulations, you got a level.
I like how it hops along. Like, do 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 do.
Yeah, you made it.
Ba-da-ba-da-ba. Did you see the pointy, the pointed shoes?
It looks like a hand. The hills in the back?
Very deformed. It's take my strong hand.
Take my strong hand.
Please take my strong hand.
Did I see the what?
There's the high heel version of the.
Yes, boot? Yes. I think you have to unlock that though or something.
I think it's in like
go for the three.
And it does unlock later on. Oh, I love these guys.
I feel bad killing these guys. They're so cute in, like, the games.
That's especially it? Mario RPG, they're amazing.
You can get frog coins, remember? Remember when I first told you that? You spent like 3 hours getting frog coins? You got 99 frog coins? And you were like half like you were halfway maxed to leveling up all your characters. I was like, Jimmy, come on. Get the fuck out of the forest, mate.
But I need my frog coins.
I need frog coins.
I need my coins. Gotta buy my stuff.
It was ridiculous.
Fully loaded. Okay, then I went and maxed out all my items that you could buy with frog coins. And then I went back.
Is allowed to bitch about grinding like you in Final Fantasy X Remake.
Ew.
Yep. Oh my god. I wanted to kill you.
Oh, it looks like a plant.
It's a giant plant thingy. It could be something else too.
Well, if you look at it that way, I suppose. Oh.
Whoops. Hey, can I go down here?
That's probably where you need to go, my guess. See, the one thing I hate about Mario Maker is that, like, it doesn't matter if you farm coins and all that, because lives don't freaking matter.
Hey, look at this secret passage.
I mean, unless you go meta, right? And say, like, okay, you have X amount of lives.
Yeah.
You get game over if you do this. But I mean, like, it's largely useless.
I think it's just a nostalgia thing.
Yeah, it is a nostalgia thing.
Oh my god!
But I wanted, like, a
game. That was actually kind of easy.
Yeah. Core samples, right?
I mean, at
least you made up for Fauve.
Hey, I got a life!
Alright.
Do you really have
a
life?
Do I pass this on?
I think so. I think so.
I just got like 5 or 6 right there.
Yep.
I'm even training. I was kind of bored.
let's go unlock more crazy event shit.
Creepy crawly Bowser Tower. Ooh, this sounds fun.
What?
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, they're on a track. They mean business.
God. Okay.
Your best bet is grabbing the mushroom and then do the Fauve tactic.
Yeah,
just dine and dash.
Yeah, that would work.
Dine and dash.
Go for it.
It's gonna be okay.
No! Death. It came out the wrong way. That's what she said.
It always comes out the wrong way.
Mario's butthole just got seared.
You have to be quick.
And run.
Run!
I just laughed.
That tactic doesn't work.
That's amazing.
It's a side scroller. You have to wait for it to get to the end.
There's so much shit happening.
Take the mushroom and just avoid stuff. Hit that block.
What is going on?
What the fuck is going on?
I just love that they're on a track. They're on a track. And they're just like, you get
stay
that
there,
mushroom. Try to get the second. Oh. Run. Get
run
past
and jump.
Them. Get past
run
them.
And jump. Oh my god. Good.
Oh, okay.
You did not
okay.
run.
That's because I was brushing my hair out of my face.
Anything can happen.
Anything's possible if you just believe.
You just have to believe in yourself, folks.
Unfortunately,
bad things are gonna happen. Dude.
Jump!
Jump!
Fuck!
One more turn, then you guys can have it.
You had it!
I know!
Look at all these lives!
I can't watch, I'm gonna close my eyes.
I know.
I'm gonna close my eyes. The pressure is off. The pressure is off. Oh my god, I opened my eyes!
Okay!
It burns! Holy shit. Alright.
Why can't I get your levels and you get mine?
There. God!
See,
you were that
hard.
You were that like. She says after she goes through
her lives. Fauve warmed it up for you.
Yeah, exactly. I taught you how to do it.
Alright.
Oh, that was 3-1.
Thank God for infinite
one-ups. Infinite one-ups.
Oh, it's Mario 3-1. Oh, it's infinite one-ups because of the trick at the end. If you do it. But I don't want to do it.
You might want to.
Did they fart coming out?
Yeah.
You got bowel problems? One of them was a secret. I believe it is.
That sounded like Toad. That sounded like Toad.
I. That's him finally releasing the shit that's been stuck in his bowel.
I was looking for a pee. I guess a pee. Nothing is allowed to be happy in my level.
Everything dies.
I know there's a one up here. Shit. Or a star, I guess. Does it do the... It does.
There was some creepy child laughter.
Yeah!
Oh, yeah, it's dance party! Dance off, bro!
Right.
This makes me want to play Deadpool now. I don't know why.
Alright, that's kind of cool.
He's got a...
I mean, you're working with the limitations you got. They don't let you go to other screens, right?
Yeah. But at the same time, though, like, the sound effects, you can actually record your own voice at one point.
Can you?
So you can actually yell, like, fuck! Or, I'm gonna get you!
No, it's you, what is it, like... It's the Savage Jamboree, like the fucking moon. Yeah.
Oh, it's gonna be a fucking jamboree.
It's gonna be great. Easy does it. Oh boy.
I'm gonna breathe.
Oh, you can get on that motherfucker. That was a Fauve.
Yeah, I'm glad I didn't do
You're
that.
Pulling a Fauve.
I'm just getting things worked out here, guys. I needed to understand. I needed to understand this
oh,
big
shit.
Don't worry, it's fireproof.
We're fine. It's
don't worry, guys. I can drive this. I'm not drunk. All right. I'm gonna be serious this time.
I saw a heartbeat over there. It was ominous in the corner.
I'm gonna sit here and focus.
Focus is a little bit too long.
Oh, why is the screen going blurry?
Because it's hot.
Because you're drunk.
It will actually, you can actually make this screen.
So. I gotta watch
like
out
how
for
you're
his
totally
hat.
In shame. Just like, steady goes.
Steady as she goes.
What's
ooh.
Up there?
Ooh. You know we gotta try this.
Steady as she goes.
Oh.
Well, you
missed
totally
it.
Missed that.
But I got that one! If I get a free life, does that mean I get to do it again if I fuck up? This isn't going to go well.
Ah, you're good.
Bye, guys.
I'd laugh if he totally missed.
He landed on that with his ass. It just.
Have a fucking axe up your ass.
Now, if you're gonna finish a level, that's a good way to
that's
finish
a level.
That's
one way
to do it. Oh yeah.
Horse career.
I feel pretty confident right now. I feel sorry for Mario because he isn't going to get any action tonight. The music emphasis. Mario, it's terrible. Princess Peach has decided to become a strip dancer.
You gotta imagine what her lifestyle would be like. She just fucking goes outside. Just opens the curtains to like enjoy the sunny day. She gets kidnapped. Like, Peach, everything she does.
Disney should make a movie about that, about a princess in captivity.
Yeah, like she's like rocking herself to sleep.
She gets saved, that hero dies, another bad guy comes along.
Fuck!
And you can do like a whole Beauty and the Beast kind of thing, so she falls in love with like the guy who's captured her.
Yeah,
but then,
Stockholm Syndrome.
But then like you do like a whole Romeo and Juliet thing where like both her family and his family are going against each other.
I ain't signed up for this shit.
Alright, so what's the next plan? Are we doing 10 more lives?
Event. We're going to the events.
We're going to the events?
Alright, we're going to Course World.
Here we go, man.
So these are real people's courses?
No, it's the... It's unlocking shit.
Ah.
Like we were doing yesterday. Well, not yesterday, last time.
We're going back in time. Oh! That crotch smells
that
so
me.
Nice.
Look at that little me.
We're going to the courses?
He's taking a shit sideways and he's really upset.
You can now access your bookmarks.
Thanks.
That's a great thing though. So alright, blah blah blah. Words.
Was it all the way on the right?
Bookmarks? Highlights, star ranking, new arrivals?
No, was it highlights? Or is that where we are? Are we in the right place? No, I don't think we are. Where did we go last time?
Yeah, because these are brand new.
We had events. Was it Makers?
Ah, right there.
Event courses.
Squid Sisters versus Bloopers.
Let's go down to where we left off.
Was that a Hello Kitty level?
We were at fucking stupid
what the
shit.
Pokemon!
I choose you!
Weren't we at fucking,
Pikachu! Pika-Pika!
Yoshi is awesome, I believe. That's a lot. Jesus. Yeah, Yoshi's awesome. That's where we were.
Yeah, because we got the cat one.
Yeah.
Yeah, the remember, like, Mario's was stupidly easy, but Peach's was a bitch?
Even though it was, like, anarchy and chaos.
Yeah, you're like, we'll fucking figure it out. And it was, like, just chaos.
Yoshi!
Oh, Yoshi.
Does he actually punch him in the back of the head?
Oh, Yoshi.
Don't know.
Yoshi.
I mean, it certainly looks like it.
Check this out. I can do stuff. I can do this all day, bro. I can do this all day.
Yes, he does. Watch his little hand.
Oh, shit.
No, Yoshi, come back. Oh, hold on.
He can't fit.
I'm going to do this a fun way. Oh, come on.
He imagine slams his head in the top, the overhanging part.
No, that ain't working. That ain't working.
Are you sure?
Do you want me to tell you what I think, or...?
I think you have to sacrifice Yoshi.
No, I think you have to have him get hit so that he runs off in that direction. Or, okay, you could do that too, I guess.
No! Well, hold on.
Well, it's moving him along.
But I can't go there.
I think what you have to do is have him get hit.
And get him over there?
And then run beneath him. Keep up with him.
Yeah, that makes sense.
That's what it looks like.
I love his noise. Then hop off.
Find me to...
Words!
I'm trying to jam my ass on him. Yoshi!
See, I can appreciate this level.
Go, Yoshi, go, Yoshi, go!
There you go.
I like how they conveniently put this little, like, fence here. This little cubby hole.
This level he so can jump far on those, can is he? Adorable. Yes.
I think.
Nice. Yoshi. Matt, you said you could, you motherfucker.
Trust me.
Matt, you're a fucking liar.
Can you eat those?
Do I want to eat those?
I mean, it might make it... I mean, if it's worth it.
I feel like I've hesitated.
Yeah, you did.
Yeah, I don't think that's happening.
You might have to take a hit. Oh.
I'm not even gonna try.
You hesitated.
I gotta jump up out of here?
No. Yeah, you do have to use them. You gotta eat people. Quick! Oh! Grab the flames! Shoot it back! It's like Contra! There
that's
you go.
Cool.
Awesome.
Whee!
But you abandoned Yoshi. There's probably another one here. It's like, what's up? Yep.
You know what, Yoshi? You're my friend.
Not the other one. Oh, God. Douche.
He might just jump on them. Yep.
This is awesome.
What's cool about these event courses is they give you plenty of ideas to incorporate into your own levels.
I feel robbed.
Slightly.
Hold on, I'll pass it on.
I mean, there were arrows.
Here you go.
This has been played by 2 million people. 2.5 million people.
What did I just do?
Okay. You did nothing.
You didn't exit. That's a good sign.
Jimmy did everything.
Don't worry about it. It's
run for it. Run, run, run. Hold it down. There you go. Don't worry. He'll keep up with you.
I don't know if he'll keep up.
He's on the set path.
He doesn't keep up. Go, 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 go. You can't wait for him. You can't wait for him. You have to step on the P. Go. Well done. Alright. Oh, ho, no!
Death!
So close.
You don't have to rush that part.
Everywhere.
You can take
so time. Close! So yeah, close. But I like to run! As you know, just
really?
Saw!
She likes to run.
Run, run.
I had to yell at her to fucking start running.
I was going to run.
Oh, yeah?
Like
just
now.
Like you're running now?
See, I'm running. This is called running.
Yoshi's running too.
Me too. We're like two peas in a pod.
There he is.
Mario, help me! I don't trust you anymore!
The abuse!
You're a fucking liar!
It's Yoshi just trying to run.
You should tell the viewers about that experience, that majestical spirit experience. I'm passing the controller now because, like, my hands are slipping.
You have one more?
No, go for it. I have my coffee.
It's fine. I don't want to do it.
I know, I'm feeling guilty about killing Yoshis. I love Yoshi.
Yoshis have to die every day.
I wonder if he... Can he get hit? No, I can't.
No. You have to be on him. Because the moment that you get hit, he feels self-conscious about not being able to protect Mario. So then he just starts running.
No, he's running in shame.
He becomes translucent.
He's like, ah! Yeah,
because of quantum physics.
He was actually trained by Fauve. That's why he follows her very similar tactics. I'm gonna run like a motherfucker. I don't care where I'm going. I don't care if I'm gonna die.
You laugh, but it's gotten me out of trouble many times.
Yeah.
You think you're better than us? You got him before he fell in the little hole?
Yeah, man.
Fuck you and your superior thinking.
My superior thinking?
You and your book learnings? Your fire breath.
I hope your butt gets seared. All that fire.
Fire.
I feel like there's gotta be a way to bring him up there.
Jimmy, have another shot. Oh no!
You
fucked that up!
Missed it, man.
I jumped a bit.
And you killed
too early.
A Yoshi!
You sacrifice! Everything has to be sacrificed.
And you not only died, but you broke his trust on the way down. He's like,
hey man,
no.
I gave him a mercy killing. On the way down, I snapped his fucking neck. It's like, just accept it. That'd be so much better.
Yoshi, I'm gonna have to kill you right now. What?
And then he dies.
Mario, wait, Mario, wait. Wait, there's gotta be a better way.
Let's talk about this.
We need to talk about this.
He's scared.
And really, Yoshi is just a really bad cloning project gone wrong. Every time you kill one, it's cloned.
No, it's like the Prestige. You know what I watched today was Inception. I love that movie. That's such a good movie.
Inception's awesome.
It would've been funny if I did.
It took me actually two times to go through it to fully understand. I found it was
like the
pretty.
Dream within a dream.
All right.
Yeah.
Within the dream.
Like you had to like sit down and actually think about it.
This motherfucker.
Like the
part.
Limbo theory. Oh, I thought you were gonna die again.
You got it, and look, he's back.
Here comes.
I swear, he's a fucking clone.
Fuckface 3000.
You can't trust clones.
Shit.
You just gotta get out of there.
Shit.
How the hell are you gonna get through that?
I think you have to bounce on top of.
There you go.
Ow, that would hurt.
Where am I going?
Not now? Yoshi.
What the fuck?
Yoshi's a beast.
Oh. Oh. What's happening?
Mario became a fat shit. Now he's squishing the poor dinosaur.
Yoshi's like, oh my god.
My back.
Well. Shit. Well, we're fucked. Unless
he comes running back. You could do that.
Does he come running back?
Yeah, you can slide underneath their mat and just keep jumping.
Yeah, can you? If you get hurt once, you have immunity. Run!
Oh no.
You have to bring a pea block with you.
No, it's not a pea block. Maybe? No.
Can you do ground pound? Will that work?
No, I get it. I get what you gotta do. I don't know if he'll stay though.
He's loyal and obedient.
Wait, no, I just fucked myself over.
Because you can't get back up there? You need him to be able to get another P block.
Right, but... Oh, wait. Oh, no, I get it. You need to wait for the second P block, and then you go.
Yeah.
Well...
Might as well kill yourself now. Because you can't get back with him.
I'm probably right at the end, too. Fuck. Right.
Okay, so I'm gonna let you guys do this because I think this is a little out of my expertise.
No, no, we can keep trying. We're gonna try again next time on Gaming Tavern.
Everybody dies!
Don't kill him!
I'm bringing him with me.
You fucking murderer!
Well, you broke it.